All right, we're into a cold start on the 78 Yamaha XS 1100. Hard primed, choke is out. Bike is cold. Oh, she's been sitting for a good 2 or 3 weeks. Second clean out of choke, it's an idle enrichment circuit. Nice rust-free tank, it was coated a while back. Still a little cold. She's a little cold-blooded. Likes that choke on it so she's well warmed up. Got any questions? Want any more video or photos? Send me a message. Be happy to collect some more for you. Again, all maintenance has been done. New tires, cables, everything. She's ready to ride.